Well, it's very bleak when it first happens, and most people don't have any knowledge of spinal cord injuries. I would say, you know, find a good place like the Shepherd Center to your child can go to. Don't ever give up hope. Things will amaze you on what your child can do. Give them a chance to do it too. Listen to what they're doing and going through, and support them in what they want to accomplish. You know, be there for them, but don't try to control them.